Chinese gumball. No, more like Chinese stupid. Oh my gosh, this show sucks. This show is a ripoff from the amazing world of gumballs. Chinese gumball is a stupid one. He's a ripoff to gumball. Chinese Darwin is a stupid frog. He's always a ripoff from Darwin. And the Chinese gumball is a ripoff from gumball. Chinese gumball's mom is a stupid mom. She's a ripoff to Gumball's mom. And Chinese Richard. Well, nobody cares a fudge about him. He's a ripoff to Richard. And the Gumballs and the Watterson family, they put weird characters on the Chinese Chinese Watterson's family, and the song is called "Be Your Own You." Ha 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 ha.
What you are doing is straight up criminal. So just try and be original. Be your own you. Be your own you. Don't do what I do. Just be your own you. It's much more fun to be yourself than copy everybody else.
Be your own you.
Be your own you.
Try something new.
Find your own things to do.
Copying is clearly theft. It's gonna lead to your arrest.
Be your own you. And when you stop being such a dirty hack, get in your stupid car and don't go back.
And also, the Chinese gumballs and the Chinese Watterson's family copied them. And Gumball said,
"We'll never get rid of them."
I hate the Chinese Watterson's. Chinese Gumball ate too much food. He gets fat. Ha 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 ha. And I hope this show gets canceled really soon. Do you know who likes this show? Wait. Before I do, do you know who likes this user? They deleted Chinese ID. They deleted Chinese knees. Do you know who likes this show? Doc from Doc McStuffins, which is, I hate Doc McStuffins. And I used to like this show, Doc McStuffins. And then I hated it now. Why Doc McStuffins like this show? Because she likes Chinese, maybe. And she wished she'd go to China to watch Chinese gumball on the TV. He likes the amazing world of gumballs and the Chinese gumball. Do you know who hates this show? All characters from the amazing world of Gumballs. Why they hate this show? Because it's a ripoff from their show, and they can wish when they go to China, they will jump into the TV and kill all the characters. So anyways, screw Chinese Gumball. And so does Go Baby. Note, if you're a good user and if you like this show, I'll respect your opinion. So anyways, Pac-Man and the Ghostly Adventures is so many times better than Chinese Gumball. And the rant. Next rant. Baby Einstein. And after this rant, the emoji movie. And after this rant, MLP inflation. After that rant, Caillou. And after that, Five Nights at Freddy's booty.